This is what the tornado just did on I-40 heading Conway.